Dear students, assalamu alaikum. Today I shall take the topic structure of heart and circulation of blood. So far as the heart is concerned, it has the two parts. It has the four parts, four chambers: left auricle, left ventricle, right auricle, right ventricle. So far as the circulation of blood in the heart is concerned, oxidation blood, oxygenated blood, venous pure blood from lungs enters the left auricle. This is the left auricle. Oxygenated blood from lungs comes from lungs through pulmonary vein, and hereby enters the left ventricle through bicuspid valve. From here, left ventricle, oxygen is pumped into different parts of the body by aorta. Similarly, impure blood or deoxygenated blood from the different parts of the body is collected into right auricle through vena cava. From here, blood passes into the right ventricle by tricuspid valve. From right ventricle, blood is pumped into the lungs for oxygenation by pulmonary artery. This repeats the cycle. This is the pulmonary vein. This carries the oxygenated blood and it stores the blood in the left auricle. Here, from this left auricle, blood enters the left ventricle through the bicuspid valve. Bicuspid valve means the valve which has the two flaps like this. This is the bicuspid valve. It has the two flaps. Now, blood here from left auricle enters the left ventricle. From left ventricle, blood is pumped into the different parts of the body by the special structure that is called this type of artery. This is termed as aorta. This ventricle pumps the blood, because this the function of the ventricle is it pumps the blood. It has the thicker walls. As much as the walls of the heart is thicker, so much it pumps the blood. From the different parts of the body, deoxygenated blood. From the different parts of the body, from fingers, head, legs, other tissues, digestive system, cranium, parts of the body, blood comes by a special structure that is called vena cava. Type of vein, it carries the deoxygenated blood, or means the impure blood. Simply oxygenated, deoxygenated blood, and collects into the right auricle. From right auricle, blood pumps into the right ventricle through that by means of tricuspid valve. Tricuspid means valve is three flaps like this. One, two, and three. It has three flaps. Now blood from the left right auricle enters the right ventricle. From here, right ventricle, blood is pumped into the lungs for oxygenation. This artery is called pulmonary artery. So this pulmonary artery carries the deoxygenated blood. But it is why it is called artery. It carries the deoxygenated blood towards the lungs. From the lungs, the oxygenated blood comes into the left auricle by pulmonary vein. Though it is a vein, but it should carry the deoxygenated blood. So when it is called pulmonary, it carries the oxygenated blood into the lungs. Hereby, this repeats the circulation of blood. Once I will told again you, the walls of this heart, walls of the heart, this is the middle portion, this is called septum. So as much as the walls of the heart are the thicker, so much it pumps the blood. The size of the heart is almost as we can take it in our fist, we can take it. So it is a smaller structure, but a heavy mass. It pumps the blood, different parts of the blood. Where from it is carried into the different parts of the body through aorta. From where different parts of the deoxygenated blood is connected by means of vena cava into the right auricle. This was about the structure and the circulation of blood, the structure of heart and circulation of blood. Thanks.